Have you ever wondered what it's like to kill a man?